Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Changes of fortune there.
Ah. Oh, what a strike to the back.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Wow, what impact!
Oh, look at this. Slapping them around.
That's not it.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, she turns it around.
What a move.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Bonjari.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Yeah, but a pin attempt out of nowhere.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Not yet.
Gets out of dodge there.
And now that one's countered.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Got a leg drop, Bulldog! Boom!
Not what she was looking for.
She's looking at it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
She's in full control now.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Flatliner. Producing a trampling.
This is not where you want to be.
Power from the suplex.
That says her applaud.
Once again, you're watching WWE's SmackDown Live.
Strong kick.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Three.
That is a great reversal.
Oh, right to the jaw. Four.
Roundhouse kick.
Five. Six.
Saw that one coming.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
11.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
2.
Call your 3. Friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
9. 10. One.
She returns the favor there.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Tough situation to be in right here.
Ooh, right to the throat. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Had it scouted.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Ducks out of the way there.
And again, yet another counter. She scores big with the counter.
Not what she was looking for.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Brain buster!
What are we gonna see here?
No, it's not.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Finds a way to revert.
Here it comes!
Oh! She's gonna try it again. And finds a counter.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Turn that one around.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain.
Uh-oh, submission move. Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
Fighting for survival.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Here we go.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Down to the floor. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. In the face.
Ooh, what impact. Harsh impact.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Four.
She returns the favor there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Six.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Oh.
Not what she was looking for.
He's queuing it up again.
Wow. Elevated.
See ya.
Definitely wouldn't want to be here.
Can you believe this?
Uh-oh, submission move.
Ew, twisting the body.
This could be it. how she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Turn out the lights. What a counter. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Proving tough to catch.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Wasn't expecting that.
Four. Five.
She scores big with the counter.
Six.
And again, yet another counter. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Wow, she turned that one around.
A striking blow. Being tossed with a back suplex.
She ducks out of the way. She's really taking it to her core here.
And you can't argue. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away. Defenseless in the corner now.
That is a great reversal.
She scores big with the counter. Neckbreaker.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. And finds a counter. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Three. Four.
Inside the ring now. Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast.
Four.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Two.
Centaur connects.
Four. Five.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Oh, saw it coming.
Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Eight. Nine. Ten.
reversal.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Boom!
Can she shut the door on this one?
Look at this. This could do it.
Well, that was a close call.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Changes her fortune there.
Reversal. What a counter.
And what? Here we go again.
The opening is there for the taking.
One, two, there's two. Three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Santana Garrett.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here.